I haven't had a haircut actually since like maybe I was 8. They messed me up really bad and I had to get a buzz cut.
Since how old are you now?
16.
Today we're gonna be shrinking in the shape. I think the style already suits you really well. It's just all over your face. I think I wanna just give you a nice cleanup. Somewhere that frames your face more like that. Right now you have all this buff, which is nice. Don't get me wrong, I know you guys like this hairstyle, but I think what would suit him well is if he can get used to a little length off the sides. So you got a lot of split ends right here that we need to get rid of because those hairs are just super dry at this point. I might trim that down so at least it reaches a healthier length. For now, we do want to give you something that you're a little bit more comfortable with, bring it all up there. Cool, let's go ahead and get it started. For real, for real. I put my feelings aside, you want me to die, but baby, I'm standing alive. Supposed to be one of a kind, you putting on mouths, I thought you was down for the ride. I'm trying to turn up a style, we going Chanel, she get everything in the